So we were wondering about our sick time on my yearly report, and I asked for a little more clarification, and what I got was this printout of, and for the life of me, I don't really know how to read this. This is the printout of my attendance. Now, I don't get it. Does anybody know how to read one of these things?